honey, and I walk.
No.
Oh dear.
Can't you get in, Mark? Can't you get in? No.
Okay. Oh god. Oh god.
Looks like we'll have to start without him.
Okay.
Come on.
Did you catch that?
Yeah. Got that.
Nah, you catch me, you don't catch mine.
We're playing snooker.
Table, Joe, table. Four, Joe, four.
Go, right, base.
For all time's sake, dude.
Hi, my name is Ricard.
Yeah.
Like that.
Do it now. Hi, my name is Ricard.
Matt is turned. This is the scoreboard.
I'm winning.
Oh, I haven't got my points.
Where do I put my things then? We're in the shot. Look, we're in the shot together. Wait, I got this. Say your thing.
Hello.
Say it.
And welcome to another episode. Why are you kidding?
This is how our Fridays are.
Yeah, look at me. Oh god, that baby's just going to dick.
Maybe we should run away. Hey Matt. Mac, hey! I think we may very soon be kicked out of Toys R Us.
Quite impossible.
Right, where are we going? It's over there now. I'm gonna be a Toys R Us employee. No. Hello sir, can you please get out of my shop?
No.
Right. Should we do something productive, boys? I'll teach you how to rainbow flip. Put the ball down, Mark. Maybe you shouldn't be. You shouldn't be doing keeping up his ear. Let me do a rainbow flip. God. Whoa. I got. You smell. Right, let's pogo stick.
Genuine
watch,
razor.
Watch this now. Even if I fail, it's gonna be fun. Watch.
You failed it.
Right, maybe we should put the ball back before somebody notices that we're playing with the ball.
You're not going to be on this.
What did he do? What did he do? Right.
Just leave that Nana. Edit being a retard.
Look at her feet.
Oh
everybody do the flop.
Go on, then.
Let's see the ball at you. Yeah.
Let's have a look. Mark has a baby child. I have conquered the unknown. Right. What should we buy?
It looks good on
me. It's amazing.
What's the name? Does it look good on Elliot?
Yeah.
Look, I'm switching modes. Right, yeah. Maybe.
Nah. You want a doll to potty train me?
Me?
Press here, it says.
Elle's doing a pony.
You're jealous because I've got a ride. Okay. Yeah, must make a pony.
What is it? You hit me with a monkey.
Say hello to monkey. Monkey, no.
Mark, it's a lion, you idiot.
Lion.
It's a monkey.
Idiot.
Mark, you've got one
in
at home.
Look into his eyes. He's so sad.
Who turned you into this?
He's a scary thing. Mark went through it.
Do you want to record, Mark?
Mark's a dog.
Shut up.
Retard. Ah. Extra, like, orchard. Retard.
Take it. Every day.
Look at them two. Really. Get over it.
Scary man. Frederick.
Stay away. Frederick. Run.
This way. See, coming to get me. We're gonna use. Come on in. We got the cats.
Come on in. Bringy.
Where is the cat?
No.
Yes.
Dwarf.
Eli,
that dog barks at you as you get back.
Naughty doggy. It's a naughty doggy.
You little dog.
Scout. His name's Scout.
Lycon thingy. Look on. That girl you're supposed to read.
See, he looks a beautiful girl. Now we're going to give you to Eli, because Eli likes touching stuff.
Eli!
Touch.
I like touching things.
Small things.
Yeah, Mark, that's what it's your... That makes no sense, because it never actually happens.
Oh, yeah.
Follow me.
You know what I was humping that Papa Smurf?
That old lady came and looked at me, she looked at me like this.
Behind Mark.
Oh.
You got your boxes on back.
Yeah.
No, what?
I think you got your boxes on backwards.
Cover that up then.
Let's get out of the bar, behind.
Okay then, right.
So that's Mark's, that was Joe's prom dress.
I haven't been to prom.
It was your year 6 prom dress.
Did I go?
I went for like 10 minutes.
And that was his date. No, get it right. That was his day.
What's up, baby girl?
Say hello. He's going to look into my eyes.
My dad's
copyright. No, copyright.
You did not see baby Annabelle.
That needs his poppy to the twine door.
We have to congratulate them on getting 1,000 views on the video thing. Montage.
Yeah. Oh yeah, thanks guys for getting our right, I'll put me on.
Super montage.
So yeah, thanks guys for putting us on.
A million views.
No, I thought it was over 1,000 views on our Christmas special. So I'm looking slightly weird that this woman's phone's gonna do this.
Can you ask for FaceTiming?
Yep, FaceTiming this way. Okay then, we've come up with a new program and we designed it. Mark's an idiot, you see. I mean, look what he's doing.
Pretty sure.
So, yeah, so.
Give me back.
Okay.
Yo, look at my Zoom.
Oh.
You think you realise?
Right, maybe we shouldn't record that.
Hello. So, yeah. Sorry, I'm weird. Don't look into my eyes. I will possess you. No, I won't. But, yeah, so sorry, we haven't been uploading that lately, but,
We've been ill. Well,
been ill.
All three of us have actually been ill. Daniel hasn't, but Daniel just doesn't record. Stupid.
Yeah.
Random citizen.
So, yeah, sorry, but, me and Mark have got a funny random challenge
jog on
video, and we'll be uploading that.
And
we're going to carry on our World of Warcraft, aren't we, Elliot?
Yeah.
Aren't we Elliot?
Well, we're going to start a new one, probably.
Start from Death Knight.
Yeah, we'll do like Dwarf Death Knight.
Yeah, you know, we were all like pandas at like level 5 by the end of that Let's Play. Well, we're almost Death Knights. We're literally, Mark's like one level away and I'm level 50.
Well, I was already at Death Knight because I've got a level 85 Death Knight.
Yeah, because you've been playing for 6 years. But we just saw a guy in game, right?
He was talking to us.
It was my dream staff member.
I'm here.
Because he was a World of Warcraft player and he'd been playing since the first beta. Korea beta, was it?
Korea beta, which is in 2008, I think.
Which is awesome.
You see that?
Nope.
You missed
it in
the game.
Yep.
That was the best
rainbow
flick I've ever done.
It's the only rainbow flick you've ever done. Watch him fail.
Yep.
Hang on.
Watch me do it.
Hang on.
Go,
I could do it. Do better than you.
I'm gonna forget that mate. Oh,
I'll
pop it. Keep the back
of
it.
Yeah,
open
it now.
Hang on.
I'm gonna boy see it. I'm so glad I got that on camera.
I'm gonna boy see it. I'm so glad I got the old camera.
Oh my
god. I feel like such a retard then. I thought it was
black. I'll poke his ear. I'll stroke his face.
You catch that, didn't you?
Yeah. Look, I'm gonna stroke Mark's face. Oh, Mark. Yo, that just said. Yeah, they just said they've just sent somebody to this place.
Have they?
Yeah, to here.
Okay.
We might have to sprint.
Yeah, so, bye guys, see you in a minute.
Bye-bye.
In fact, you know what? I'm going to record the chase.
Okay.
Right. Well, not chase, it's just us running away. Right, we better run. Oh shit, there's a lady at the desk, isn't there? Me and Mark will go first.
I'll take you on the phone. I'll take you on the phone. Hey, Dad. Little pal, you can be it. No, you put the phone down first.
I'm turning not to do a right left in the corridor again.
But right, we're gonna start recording again in a sec. Right.
What's on the chorus tattoo?
Ren Halford's listening to bad rap music. I'm just gonna hold my camera. Because they're gonna look at us weird up here.
Yeah, I'll also click some more photos. I can't bother.
Yeah, well, I might miss it. That's the boy my sister's got.
What?
Yeah. They're beautiful, aren't they?
And
they're
phone.
Awesome. They're awesome.
Best boy ever.
Alturao. It's not... No, he doesn't mean stunt boy, he means jump
boy. Jump boy.
They're so light, they're so awesome. Hey Mark, look behind you. It's joke Mark again, I quite like this. Man's got no tyres.
Yeah.
I feel so tall.
This shop is massive, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's such a big shop.
I feel like an idiot though.
Why?
Not because of the shop, just kicking myself from the phone. Can't believe it. Now we've got something for me, Joe. No, you've got you falling over in the vlog.
And cutting my freaking leg open.
Yeah, and we've got me now. We've got me now kicking the ball in my face.
We gotta get
only
some...
It's a matter of time before it's Mark who's disappeared.
No, it's about... As I say, it's about a year between us now, and it's going to be a year till Mark hits himself in the face.
We will just catch him walking into Ark again.
Yeah.
And by walking into Ark, we mean walking into the window.
The shop.
He doesn't realise he can't walk through it.
Where should we go next?
Come on, then.
Already? It's already half four.
It's already half four. Oh no, it's four.
Can you not tell the time?
Wait, what time is it? I mean, what time is it? What how much money have I got? Because we could get to Krispy Kreme.
I got 15 quid.
Exactly. Mark, you got like £2 there. Oh, have a look.
Because we'll go across the Croy. Let's go in here. Let's go in here and say hello to the jackets. So have I.
Mark, you got enough. I can get a cup of tea.
Yeah.
That's my face. So nice.
I didn't go. Hello.
Why's that bus like suddenly got really small?
It was that small before.
It wasn't.
Oh wait, it looks bigger from behind to me.
Oh, look at the birdie. You missed the birdie.
I got him.
I think.
Oh, you know, Callum.
Buzz. The retard one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. And Rosie. Yeah. Oh, you keep getting this in after that. True, yeah. Mom, right? Where's his mom, yeah?
He's still recording.
Stop it.
No.
Yeah. Until we get to Krispy Kreme.
Don't you dare.
Do you want to try and stroke him on? Go on, stroke him. Stroke him. Lower. He stroked him. We stroked him. Look, we've got T, that, and let's play in there. Let's play in there. It's gonna be a let's play more. Should we let them know, should we tell them what it is? For my next let's play. Gay. How awesome is that?
Yeah, he's just got that. He's had whoa, careful now. I had that
like
the year it came out.
I had it on Xbox, didn't I?
2 years after I won the PC.
I had it on Xbox. Right, no, his dad gave him money for it. So, we're going to start recording on Elliot's phone, I think. Elliot, we're going to record on your phone.
I will be recording my
own. Both and then put
it
together.
Okay. Epic moment of epicosity when we're both recording. Oh my shit. Sorry. Hurry up.
Oh yeah guys, so this is my new camera, as you probably know from the document, this is what I'm recording with. So look, switch. Lol.
Let's both go on, Mark.
So Mark, what you doing?
Yeah.
What you doing, Mark?
Switch.
Right.
Switch.
Whenever it says switch, we've got to start the switch at the very start of the S so it looks cooler.
Alright. I'm going to eat my donut and stuff now. So.
Okay. So, just going to have our, Krispy Kreme. And then, so yeah, have chocolate creme. So yeah.
15 minutes.
Elf. Tell them what happened. Tell them what happened.
Oh, Mark's got lost.
So basically, we were walking. We were waiting for the lift, right? And then Mark was like, "Oh, I don't want to go in the lift," and he walked through the car park. And we expected him to meet us down the bottom or up the top, wherever we was going. And he's just gone, he's disappeared.
You know who he is or where he is?
We're going on a hunt.
In Asda. We won't be in there.
Well, I reckon he's rang his dad, to be fair.
Probably.
So yeah. Yeah, you really have to stop and ask people if that's Mac. Like, stop people and say, have you seen Mac?
Okay.
He's like this high, black hair, he's kind of retarded. That's
probably licking windows somewhere. Probably licking windows somewhere.
Right, let's go. Try and buy something off the bin. There we go, excuse me, have you seen Mac? In the middle of the conversation. Right.
Excuse me, have you seen Mac? Haven't seen
Mac. Nobody's seen Mac, okay.
Have you seen Mac?
No, I haven't. Right. Let's go and check the car park, okay. But ask. Right.
Okay, let's go back that way, because that's where we lost him.
Right, okay. Oh dear.
Bear.
He's not here.
Where's Bear? Bear!
Yeah, okay. Yeah, room 2. Room 2? Okay. Come on, we have to phone you. Ah, you bastard! I fell off the stairs. It's not that floor, you idiot! I think I broke my game. Alright.
Okay, that's 2 files to you. 1 to me. Back! Back!
No!
Lost Mac!
Oh no! Let's go up to the top floor and check if he's there. Right.
Make me get my call back.
Christ! Excuse me, have you seen Mac? No?
No?
Fine, just ignore me then.
Oh, the girl. Stay on the
Leave me alone. Oh god.
Mac's not up here.
Mac! Let's check the edge. Oh, watch me drop my phone down off it now. I'll hold it like this.
I bet he's going to PC World, eh?
He
might.
I
said let's have a look at PC World.
Mac! Mac! Mac is not here!
Mac! Mac! Sit on yourself! We know you're here!
Mac!
Guys, this is not us, just like...
This is genuinely us.
We genuinely
losing Mac.
Mac!
Mac! Anybody see Mac?
No. No one's seen Mac. Let's go British Home Store, Mac.
Mac! Yeah. I want to go to the bed!
So do you!
Okay. Oh, this isn't going well. We've actually lost Mac. I'm really scared.
Yes,
man, you've got something. You're running
on PC, man.
Yeah. That's a good story. Should we tell him?
Nah.
It's for another time.
Yeah, he was born in 1980.
Yeah, went to... Yeah, Mark asked him for his date of birth and he said, I was born the 1st of February, 1980.
It's basically...
Went to go and see a film, didn't believe us.
That's just for our age.
Yeah, that's just for our age. It's very good anyway.
Why are you going all the way there? Why don't you just go in here?
Can you go in there?
Yeah.
Is that a place where Mac could
be? I don't know. It might be a place where Mac could be.
England.
Has anybody seen Mac?
No, I've seen Mac.
Let me see Mac.
I've seen Mark. No, he'll only stand and then he'll
be on the floor. He will. Just go up to people now and just go, we've lost our friend and we wonder if you've seen him. He's about 6 foot, black hair, really dodgy teeth.
He's not 6 foot though.
Yeah, he's like 5'10". Right.
I'm 5'9", he's 6'10". Mate, 6'10", guys.
What? Right.
Sorry, he goes about 6'7". Excuse me, he's in there.
We've lost our friend, he's like 5'10", black hair, slightly retarded.
Look like you talk to yourself.
Yeah, I do. Should we go up to the people in game? Oh, should we go up to the world of doctor?
Yeah,
I'm going to the World of Warcraft guy. There he goes. Have you seen that?
I'm asking there.
Okay. We're better walking faster.
You can move in, mate.
Okay. I'm the recorder. Fairs, Elfairs. Chocolate. Yeah. They just run off. El, you be a white run guard. I'll be Dave King. I'll shout first word out. You gotta go. Can you please stop that? Shout! Right, let's ask somebody else. Ask at a shop. Go and ask at a shop. Go and ask at a shop. Where would somebody know where Mark is? Meh. Ask at Krispy Kreme.
I'm going to get in the bus stop in 5 minutes to see if he's there.
Right, okay.
Somebody's going to miss him in the door. We need to walk fast.
We need to walk a lot faster, actually. We must walk. Let us go.
We met this man.
He's not here, so. Where would he be? Let's remix a song. Where? I'm trying. I'm walking fast enough.
That's not walking, that is galloping.
Yo. Right.
Can you please
return to your friends?
I've had a message from from Eloy and Eog. Please go back to your friends.
We could just ask Don the voice thing and go.
Hello. Where?
Do you want that? We know you're there.
Answer. Cut out.
You bloody idiot. You're a massive fucking idiot.
You've got to be the worst recorder ever.
I know, so bad it is.
Come on. It's so warm.
Right. Okay. Right. Mac, are you here? Mac. Has anybody seen Mac? Let's ask you this. Should we come into the counter?
He's made about this tall and he's got hair this tall.
TK Max, bro. TK Max. We're missing our friend. Have you seen him?
He's about... He's tall, and he has all these speed.
Everybody's just ignoring us. Everybody is genuinely just ignoring us.
It's because we're actually ghosts and we're invisible. He's in there.
Go up to the people.
To
those people. Let's
what
go
is
and buy Jeebus. Let's go and ask Jeebus bracelets.
No, just need to get to the bus though. So if Mark's there waiting for us, he's going to miss us. Or think we've gone without him.
Yes.
And then we will actually end up going without him.
He's not here. I reckon he's like rang his dad and got a lift. There was something.
You can't even blame us though, because people just want a lift. He left us. Outside.
Come on guys, has anybody seen Mac? Has anybody got information about a kid called Mac? He just goes round and he goes, Mac. Right, we have to look for somebody who looks intelligent enough to ask for the location of a very, 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 very retarded
stupid
person. Retarded. Where would a stupid person go? He's going to turn himself in at 2x2, the pet store. Let's ask the person with a birthday cake on their head. Huh? Ask the person with a birthday cake on their head. Nobody's seen Mac. Is anybody here aware of Mac's location?
Put the 297s here.
No, it's leaving.
Oh well.
We'll bang the window.
Now, they'll drive off just as we get there. And then Mac will be on there going.
Is that it? Where?
The engine.
I thought... That's an X31, mate. Yeah, is it? It's gonna be not our bus, isn't it?
Please.
We went into the car park and shouted Mac, okay?
We did,
recorded
it all.
Really?
Shouted
Mac?
Yep. We're singing randoms as well. We're going to play this bit girls and it's like, who's
in Mac? And they turned around, looked at him and was like, no.
Mac, where's Mac?
We found Mac.
We found Mac, yeah.
I walked into your spec place and my game station. I tripped up the stairs. So, Mark, where did you disappear to? So, this is the end of the hunt for Mac.
Yeah, so we'll see you guys in a bit.
When we're back at Eli's.
Or not Eli's.
Anybody's.
My mum doesn't like recording in the house. I can do it in my room, but not my house. She don't like me.
Alright, see you in a bit, guys.